Join us for all your top stories, plus traffic and weather together.
Tomorrow, 5 to 7 a.m.